Turkish war has unleashed demons in Luoyang and withdrawn to Meiwu Fort.
Our capital of 200 years.
My men and I are going after Dongzhou, even if it's only us.
You'll have to count me out on this one. Something urgent has come up.
Wait a moment! Some of us must stay and help the people!
Please, allow Jen to ask the same, my lord. The only one who can set this situation right. Is you, my warrior.
Splendid capital. It is no more.
The capital is in such dire condition. Even after lords combined their efforts to repel Lu Bu and take down Dong Zhuo.
I can't believe this. This place was the picture of prosperity when I last came. The elixir Zhongrong had. Did it end up being used for this?
Wherever you go, you have been an ally of the weak, and the nemesis of oppressors. Your chivalry rivals even that of Yun Cheng and Yida. Having met that day when fighting the Yellow Dragon was an incredible piece of fortune. Speaking of fortunate meetings, the battle at Hulao Guan Pass also saw me rescued by a warrior named Zhao Yun. It truly is mysterious how fates become intertwined. I should like to see him again.
Together, once more.
been the city folk? For this to have been their fate. We must bring an end to these dark times without delay. With it. To wander.
Yeah.
this, we are on the way to victory!
Let's go.
It's a tremendous malice. Be on your guard! spirit empowers me. The enemy was simply no match for you.
Thank you very much. Lord Yuan Shao is sure to be pleased as well. The night will burn bright when a hero steps forward to quell the world's chaos. As one whose only strength is in contemplating the charts of the sky, all that I can do is offer you my interpretations of the stars, bestowing you some insight of what will come. Place me by your side, that I may ensure you do not stray from the path the stars have illuminated for you. I pray that the stars will offer you their clear guidance in this dark time. Thanks to you, the capital is safe. Now, let us get back to the others.
The coalition has split right in half. It has become meaningless. In the end, people will prioritize their own desires. Friendship and the like are not to be trusted in.
Mm.
What a pitiful sight.
Master!
Now it's the south. A veil of demonic chi has descended upon Xiangyang. But the elixir remains a pressing concern. Hongjing and I will take care of Dongzhou, leaving you to head to Xiangyang if you're willing.